too.
Kittle called me. This is before he went on. The day of the Theo Vaughn. He's like, hey, you trying to come play? Yeah. You trying to come play for the 49ers? I go, no. And he's like, why? I was like, because you guys have the best left tackle in the history of the NFL.
Yeah.
And what'd you say?
I said, play right, dog.
No.
Why not?
Because I'm not ambidextrous like that.
You just said you were ambidextrous.
Well, I can do things with my right hand.
Dude, don't put a limit on yourself, man.
Nah, dude.
Wouldn't it be cool if you
I'm a one trick pony.
Wouldn't it be cool if you just came out for 1 year and you're just like, oh wow, first team all pro right tackle, and then you do whatever you want.
I wouldn't be first team all pro. We'd be like, this is the reason why you guys didn't win it.
You want that mindset?
Yeah, I guess you're right in that situation, but no, I'll be the sixth offensive lineman.